Okay, my name is Robert Bosley. I'm with Aerodrome Aeroplanes, and behind me stands a full-scale Fokker DR1 triplane. This aircraft was just recently used in a movie called Game of Aces, and that should be in September 1st at theaters. This is a full-scale replica, powered with a VW engine. Fabric cover, just very similar to the original aircraft, however, uses modern construction materials and techniques.
What's your flag?